He traded his guns for love, but he's caught in the crossfire.